Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Mary Emmanuel. So guys, today's video I'll be showing you guys how this beautiful hairstyle was done and who made this beautiful hairstyle. So these are my beautiful daughters, my son over there. Don't mind him, okay guys, just want to be in the camera. My first son is doing something else, so he's not here. So guys, this video I'll show you guys how this hairstyle was done and who made this hairstyle. It's not me, okay guys. Okay, without wasting your time, we'll just dive into the video. So guys, next week is Monday and today and this is weekend, so you shouldn't have to make new hair. So, and I don't have much time for that because I'm doing something else. So, and my husband wants to make this hair for them. Oh my God, guys, did you see that? He wants to make this beautiful hairstyle. He made this beautiful hairstyle. Yes, he played this hair for them, and it's so beautiful. So, guys, this is my second daughter, and let's just get started. Stay tuned.
I want to make a hair to my beautiful daughter, Chiamaka. And this is hair that we're going to use. This is the attachment that we are going to use to make the hair. And as you can see how the hair fits her beautiful natural hair. So we are about to start now. Stay tuned.
Okay guys, just keep on watching, okay? You are going to see how my husband made this beautiful hairstyle for my kids. It's not his first time making hair. He normally makes my hair. He's the one making my hair. Okay guys, and if he cannot be able to do, maybe he don't have much time, my friend will make for me. So guys, he has been so helpful to me and the kids all this while since we came to this Europe. So he just put it upon himself that because to make hair in this country, you have to spend, and you have to spend your time also. So he just made himself to know how to make this hair. I really appreciate that. And because of that, now if I cannot be able to make the hair for the kids, maybe I'm busy doing something else, he will take over. Oh my God, that is so wonderful. So guys, this hair that he made is so beautiful. I even want it this way because the hair is not full, but I just want it so that you not take much of the time, and also just because they are kids, so it's preferable. Okay guys, the hair is already getting done. Yes, so at the end of the video you are going to see how beautiful the hair look. And when he's done making my second daughter, he will now go to my first daughter. Oh my God guys, please just thank him for me, okay? He's really trying, honestly. Stay tuned and enjoy the video, okay guys? Stay tuned and do enjoy the video. Thank you. Thank you.